Oh, they've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
I know that smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
Flowers. They're so pretty. They're carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And it's pretty, too.
Oh. All right.
Now we can go.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
Father.
You again. I told you to
just
leave.
Just a moment. Just a...
You have no idea. Leave while you still
Please.
Can.
Please. Someone has to help us. Do it for him at least.
The Robert de Roon, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but... an exit. Through the crypt of the three saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but... after that, may God watch over you. All seems calm for the moment. Come. Above all, be sure to stay in the light.
Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining. Brother Morel. Stay here. Brother Morel. Brother?
What is the matter? Father? Climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please.
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Quickly. We have to hurry.
Go away! Sue, go away!
Calm down, Hugo. The light will protect us, all right?
All right.
So that's their plague. Rats! The priest spoke of a way out, through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. Oh, we have to find another way. I'll give you a hand.
Up there, Amicia!
I should be able to knock it down.
They've eaten them all!
Try not to look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. Come on, get up there.
Yes.
Right, we'll pass at the same time. I'll go first. Hugo, calm down.
What is it? Can we use it on the rats?
No. It smells of beer. They must have brewed it. No rats. Oh no! No!
Light! Into the light! Quickly!
I don't see any torches. How can we? What are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy.
sure?
Another helm should be enough. We're getting closer to the way out. All right, let's be careful. We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch!
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up! Come on! Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Misha, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
There's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes. There are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
back now. Hugo! What's going on? Hugo, talk to me! Come on, come on! Calm down, Alicia. He's fine. You're fine. Stay focused. Hugo, I have to get him down here. Ah! These twigs burn too quickly! I won't be able to keep them back long enough! Perfect! Thank you! I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Stay here. I'll be quick.
I won't move.
It's all right. You can come.
Yes, yes.
You go first.
Of course.
A tabard from the Crusades. This way, come on.
All right.
Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Go ahead, I'm right behind you.
Of course.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuff on the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in their nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry? Alicia, you mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah, it's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo! Run! We did it. We did it. We did it. We...
Mommy is here. I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. There! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hugo, where are you going?
Oh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog. What is it?
A sort of jar?
That stuff inside looks strange.
Yes, best leave it here.
Someone came here to read a book.
Blood.
What happened?
I don't know, but it didn't end well.
Perhaps there were rats. Amicia, look. It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
How'd they do that? They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
Forget it. That's an odd sound. Nothing. Oh, the first time was already too much. Let's go.
There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us. Was it?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to bring a door.
Stay here, and not a sound.
I'll wait for you.
There's
a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise? Nothing to report.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Second time. I need to see this.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Won't be outsmarted again.
Huh? Something
here! Intruder! That noise. Better go see what it was. Nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Crazy, that's twice now.
Well done.
Amicia, we have...
It's okay, you go.
Straight away.
Still nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it. The racket.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Rune. Brown hair, blue eyes.
His are they talking sister. About me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh! Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Look out!
There's someone here!
Amicia!
that noise coming from? Over there!
Careful how you land.
Yes.
So, it was a false alarm.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.